fashion TV. This evening I am outside of the Funky Buddha because tonight it is fashion boutique evening. My melody was a cappella. There's a beat I was missing, no tune or a scale. With the models, these ladies and this gorgeous gentleman will be strutting their stuff down that catwalk in the Funky Buddha in a moment.
See that you're wearing, what designer are we going to see tonight?
And it's called Yes London.
Tried it on and I was hoping I'll get it. I'm proud of leather. I love leather. Sort of more bikey.
I heard her saying, "Mummy's very happy." They are your little children.
Yes, it's because some of them, you know, I've worked in Milan, so it was easy for me to choreograph, but you know, we didn't have all of them professional models. But you know, I'm so happy because they really impressed me. They walked like they belonged on the Milan catwalk.
Hello.
Your name is?
Anush.
Anush, what do you do?
I design.
I can see. Let's see what Anush is dressed like. Anush, when you know, what is in trend for 2010, summer and winter?
For 2010, I have a lot of tight dress. It's a lot of pink and blue dresses. For men, it's going to be a lot of, I have to add a lot of Napoleonic style.
Found the guys. Here they all are, waiting to speak to us on the sofa. Hey guys. Next season, is it?
Yeah, it's classic, but a bit quirky.
So would you wear that outfit in the summertime? I believe it's John Peter, isn't it?
Yeah, it's John Peter's.
Would you wear? I would wear it if I had a cocktail.
Well, I'd wear it with
martini
you.
Or something like that. Yeah,
so I'd wear it with you.
I very much enjoyed the styling. I thought it was very kind of had a fetish. Sort of quiz too, but also was actually very, very classical, which was very good.
Did you enjoy the show today?
Yeah, it was really, really good. The collection was lovely, all the models were fantastic, and it was just a really good vibe all in all.
And what did you think about the men?
About the men? Yeah, the men collection was really good. I fun to be a bit taller, but some's like 6'2". But you know, the men were really good and the models were fantastic again.
Would it impress you? Would it impress a model?
Yeah, definitely. The models were really, really good and they had a really, really strong walk and they definitely had the composure that they needed to do the designer justice. So it was really good.